Welcome back, folks. I am joined this morning by Claudine from one of our friends at CBST Adventures up here in Summit County, which actually just isn't just limited to Summit County. I guess first, Claudine, how are you doing today?
Good.
You're doing good. Can you just maybe kind of briefly describe what is CBST Adventures? What do you do?
Sure. CBST Adventures is an experiential leadership program that we do corporate team building. So anything from a fun activity to the longer transformational experiences within corporate teams to build team building and corporate culture.
Okay, so all kinds of adventures. And right. Again, not just up here in Summit County, but you guys do travel, correct?
Yes, we actually just got back from a trip to Arizona. We do Colorado, Arizona, Utah, a little bit of Texas, but we have clients from all over the country.
And what is experiential leadership exactly? Like, what is this that you're creating?
Good question. Experiential leadership is learning by doing. So, you know, so many times you go to these corporate meetings and they're trying to do team building and they're sitting in a meeting room. So we want to get them out in the outdoors. Jay, our CEO, his passion is to bring adventure and transform lives. So it's not just a fun experience, but we can also take it a deeper level and talk about what is it to risk and what is it to actually experience that and learn through action. And then that has more lasting change and transformation.
And can you describe maybe some of the type of adventures, like specifically that people do?
Yeah, anything from rock climbing to snowshoeing to horseback riding. Some of them, this summer we're doing some guided rafting trips. We work with different guiding companies to take them on these adventures, and some people, it's their first time doing it.
Yeah.
Some people are, you know, whitewater rafting, they're pros, but it's doing it with their team, and Summit County is a great place to do that.
Yeah, I imagine that must be pretty challenging and maybe even scary for some of your clients. Now, what do you do for CBST Adventures?
So I am one of the facilitators.
Okay.
So, you know, we have so many different parts of the team. There are our guides that are helping with the actual adventures themselves. There are our events manager operations people who are getting all the details worked out. And as a facilitator, I help lead that experience as far as breaking it down and, you know, introducing the event to them and telling them what they'll be doing. But then I also debrief those harder conversations of, you know, they just got done rappelling down a rock wall. And then we talk about what was it like to risk and what was it like to do something for the first time in front of your coworkers.
Wow. So you're one of the CBST team members that are really kind of firsthand with your clients through that entire experience.
Yeah.
Can you describe maybe like a specific event, like how these events and experiential leadership that actually impacted your clients, their teams and whatnot?
Sure. So we just got back from a trip in the desert where we took a team for 4 days and we were horseback riding. They took some lessons so they could actually not just follow in a line, you know, but they could do some cattle penning, and then they did some rock climbing and rappelling. They played Scrabble. So it's not all just physical challenges, but also mental challenge as
well.
And we were out in the desert and just taking them out of their comfort zones. We create that uncomfortable experience on purpose. Sometimes it's hard to watch, but we create that experience so then we can have something to talk about with them.
And what kind of comments do people say or they give you?
Yeah, some of them are, you know, I will never do this again. someone, yeah, they were rock climbing this week and said, I will never do that again, but I'm glad I did it and I can say that I tried, but the camaraderie and hearing their teams support them, you know, cheering them on when they're doing that. That's one example. Another example is, you know, around the campfire, we talked about just being vulnerable. And we talked about struggles that they've had in the past couple years. And it was surprising that a lot of them talked about personal situations.
Yeah.
So that builds a bond on another level from work. And really, that's where we feel like that learning by doing is that you're experiencing that vulnerability. You're experiencing that trust and that safety and that risk. And then we talk about it, and those are those things that they take back to the workplace.
That's really great. And we were kind of talking a little bit earlier about how when Jay got involved, how that kind of changed what CBST Adventures was. Can you talk a little bit about those experiences just a little bit more?
Sure. So Jay bought the company 3 years ago, and he had a vision to take it to you know, doing what they do, because they've been in the county for over 20 years doing what they do, excellent job. But he's also had the vision to take it deeper, to take, you know, he sat in corporate meeting rooms going, okay, this is not working for me. And he wanted to share that passion with other people by bringing them to the outdoors and transforming lives through adventure. And so we have been expanding some of those events to be not just that entry-level fun team-building event, but also when we go back the next year or the next year to get a little deeper. Because you have to build that relationship first. It's not like you just jump in and everyone wants to just go deep right away. But it's building that relationship with the client and then also just becoming part of their corporate culture.
It sounds like basically creating a longer lasting effect on the corporate team when they go back.
Exactly. So. Because so many times it's, you know, like summer camp. You go to a camp and then you leave and then you forget what you learned.
Yeah.
But we're really trying to make an impact by pushing that experience.
Now, for folks out there that want to bring this experience to their corporate team, how can they get a hold of you?
You can go to our website at www.cbstadventures.com.
All right. Well, Claudine, thank you so much for joining me this morning. It's always great to hear more about what's going on at CBST Adventures and all the good that they do.
Thanks.